Hey guys, thanks for tuning in back once again. Glad that you are catching up with my content. I know everyone is excited to watch Dinie's back nine. Those have not watched the front nine, link will be at the description below. Cut the intro, let's move on to his game.
Oh wow.
Oh, and a very bad start to Dinie's back nine. Your viewer will be expecting a hot start though, not the other way around. A double bogey start. Let's hope he can keep his nerve and come back strongly. A golden chance for him to redeem. Good approach shot doesn't mean conversion. So this is for par. Hey, good shot.
Oh, lucky there. Is that the line? Yes. Well, that is it.
Another GIR here. Hopefully he can convert one. Yet to kill a birdie today.
Whoa. Oh.
It's frustrating to trip up for another bogey, especially on a par 5.
That's not gonna happen.
Okay, as true as you can.
Oh, it actually happened. Oh!
Which you went left to right?
Yeah, I know. Oh, too much.
Too much left.
Oh no.
A very nice save here. It's for his third consecutive bogeys here. He's 7 over now, heading to the last hole.
Well, my drive today is like
left to
not too bad.
Yeah, sure. Good shot. Not his day today. If he could catch a few birdies, which he should, but golf is never easy. I hope you guys enjoy his game and I hope you enjoy the content as well. If you are new, remember to follow the channel by clicking on the subscribe button on your screen. I shall see you next week. Till then, stay safe.
Thank you, Bogey Free. Thank you, Ivan Jeff. Thank you.